What is Mamba mentality? Things that ordinarily we sweep under the rug, or things that ordinarily we would ignore, I've always used as fuel to drive me and propel me forward. When you let all the work that you've put in come to the forefront with no interruption, and it starts from that foundation. That's what Mamba mentality is.
So I guess for now,
I'll just be the outcast.
You block out everything and be completely in the moment. Are you willing to suffer for your dreams? Do you learn from your mistakes? Can you draw strength from your failures? That's the Mamba mentality. The continual quest to be great.